Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit. I'm a dermatologist in private practice in Bangalore from the last 18 years. We all know about chemical peels, and there are many different types of chemical peels available in the market today. And one such chemical peel is the black peel. The black peel is basically containing a black acetic acid, jasmonic acid, precipitated sulfur. Basically was brought into the market to treat nodulocystic acne, very severe to treat acne, and it is a resurfacing peel. So it's a more advanced peel in the sense that it's going to cause a little bit more aggressive exfoliation of the skin. You can expect some scabbing and crusting after the treatment, and it is clinically used to treat acne, very severe acne, cystic acne. It can also be used to improve the scar appearance on the face, and definitely used to improve other structural issues in the skin as well as pigment issues in the skin, including acne, pigmentation and melasma. This peel has to be done at the supervision of a dermatologist because it's a more advanced or a medium depth peel, and if it is unsupervised, it can go and have side effects. Peel is applied after the cleansing of the face in an even manner to the whole face. It is left on from period of 5 to 10 minutes depending on the nature of the problem, and then neutralized. Patient is advised to continue bland emollients and moisturizer and sunscreen on a regular basis for next 3 to 5 days, and the exfoliation or the peeling off of the skin happens over this period, after which the skin clears up and the procedure is repeated every month or every 15 days depending on the condition itself.